whatsoever. He's not even been tested because he's not even getting anything.
That's what I was telling my dad earlier. You know, that's where we need to have more creativity by moving him around so much.
Exactly.
Or more creativity by giving the ball to other people so that we can get it.
I was talking to Brian last night, the coach over there. I would single him up on the single receiver side. I would double and trip, run dubs and trips on the other side. And I would single Devin on his own, so he's got single man coverage. He's always going to cover in single man coverage.
Yeah.
Well, that one had some wheels too.
They got fourth down, two on the play.
We need to be talking to the line.
Wildcats will pick up the first down and be the team. Well, this team takes Buckland. The number 90, Joshua Neal on the top.
Very
27.
Who did we play before Garner? Nightdown?
Yeah. Yeah, we scored last. 36.
37, something like that.
Yeah, 36-7, something like that. 36-7.